as I can. Okay. Is that feeling better? Usually the result sometimes it means a person has trouble seeing the world beyond their own eyes. And that ignorance and misguidance by just focusing on yourself. Yourself, of course, but just think of it all as a whole. Like, don't just think of yourself as the only one having these negative thoughts and energy, because it happens to everyone, and some people just allow it to fester and build up their entire lives and never take the chance to cleanse themselves of it. So, I really hope that me removing your negative energy right here in this very moment lifts your spirits and provides you with a fresh start and outlook on life as a whole. Looks like that's the last piece. How are you feeling? A bit tired? Yeah, it takes a lot out of you. Well, get some rest. And be sure to subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one.